What's up, gamer? Welcome back again to the Bioshock. Playing this game with me, Kenny. And right now, we gonna kill this guy first. And continue exploring. Sorry, it seems I have a sore throat, but don't worry, it's not Corona. I thought I saw something. Telekinesis. Huh. Again.
Who's there?
What? There's something inside the train, but how do I get inside? Can we hit this? Well then, I guess we can never go inside. Something up there. I'm not stuck, can't you see I'm fighting this guy? Thank you. think it's up here. Leap. Yep, that's it. I'm going to heal myself first. I'm actually really curious how to get inside this tram. But I don't have time for that. So, might as well just ignore it. Okay, I assuming this is just all around. Now let's save this little girl. Small increase to max health and if. Oh shit. One last catch. Uh-huh. Okay, another hacking. That's where we're supposed to go. Increase the clip, release the kickback. I'm gonna increase the shotgun first. Okay, here's what I'm going to. Okay, you cannot hack the password. Which one should I choose? So many dead people in this kitchen. What if it feels that something might come up from the water? Yuvan's stations truly are a marvel of modern engineering, and now you are never fewer raw materials to make what you want. It's not a witchcraft, it's a clever invention. Yeah. Nope, we just gotta keep that.
Hate to see you this way, kid. Hell,
Oh, this is new.
Wallet a little light? At Surgical Savings, we'll happily work out an affordable payment plan for any major procedure. Potentially terminal illnesses won't wait until payday, should you?
Oh yeah, we never look at the upper floor. This lock. This one is open. Okay, for second floor, we only have one open door. The third. And for the third floor, seems we still can go up. Maybe from the other side or something. Kidding me, it's already maxed out.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German bean pole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy dressed any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't sprout up in his yard again.
Right. I'm sorry, but I'm gonna go look at the lower floor first. Assuming this second floor is connected to It's connecting to this hallway. I don't know what it's called. This big room is connecting to this. So this is Cohen place, huh?
I'm your pa!
I know it.
Run away! You go!
Wow, look at that. We gotta stop by the random for now. Yeah, it's cat. Nothing in here. Okay, I assume if we pick this electric bug, they will stop dancing and start attacking us. So let's not do that. Just like that, we already explored this part, although I don't know how to get inside this room. Must be just a secret. Nope, I cannot figure it out. Okay, it wants me to go up. Abandoned apartment. Oh my god. Who would do such a thing? That's horrible. Thank you. They even killed a cat. Okay. Yep. That's all. Now. I'm sorry if it is, but I need to go down first. Can I join? Don't mind if I do. So there's nothing in here beside a corpse. But let me see what's in here first. Another abandoned apartment? Gun and a pen. Is this a PUBG reference?
You come.
Oh wow. I don't think PUBG is released before Bioshock. Thank you. now we're back to our destination. Ooh, there's something up there.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken to his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but the damn thing is always locked. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
Oh, Fontaine just call you a... dead work.
What do you take me for? Some kind of mental incompetent? We tossed Mother Goose's roost the moment she decided to grow a conscience. You won't find nothing here, kid.
Okay, I just found another secret. You can kill Senator Cohen in here, in his apartment. Also get a key. And to do that, you just stop the record here. The people will stop dancing and you need to kill them both. Once they're dead, the cone will come down. And for the key pass for the elevator, I still cannot find it where. And once again, I'm stuck to where am I supposed to go? You know what? Screw this. I'm gonna look at the internet. Alright, I already know what the password is. I know I feel like I'm cheating, but I don't know where to find this password. And there you go. But unfortunately, I have to go somewhere first. Well, I'll see you again tomorrow. And don't forget to give a like and subscribe. And yeah, follow my Twitch. See you guys tomorrow. Sorry about this. Bye bye.